Welcome to Copenhagen Fashion Week again. So there's a lot of new initiatives about eating disorders and the health and safety of the models. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah. Since 2007, we've had an untraditional collaboration with the National Association Against Eating Disorder. We formed something called an ethical charter. Within that, we are trying to raise awareness in the fashion industry on the responsibility that we hold for models and young people working in our industry, especially focusing on the models, because there's been a lot of talk about models having eating disorders, that the BMIs are too low and so on. So lately we've launched a couple of like concrete initiatives. Years back we launched a minimum age for models walking the catwalks of Copenhagen, 16 years old, they must be. Apart from that, we have inaugurated an initiative where people have to serve food at every show backstage, and it has to be healthy and nutrition right. And we want to secure the models a minimum wage, which is also, you know, a symbol or showing them that we respect what they do and the work that they do. So among the new initiatives, this year we're launching a voluntary health check offered to models living in Copenhagen, that they can have an exam that will show if they have a tendency of an eating disorder or have an issue or even have a disease, but also clear those who are, obviously most of them, who are healthy yet they're very thin. And we need that to also not stigmatize young girls who are, you know, long, lean and skinny, and to show that the slim is the healthy. But yet we need to, of course, help those who have issues.